So we have to break that dichotomy and understand that I came up with a concept: where there's no spiritual foundation, there can be no economic power. Where there's no economic power, there can be no legitimate political control. And where there is no legitimate political control, there will always be a sick sociology.